Just get over there. It's the worst overtime ever. Fucking shots fired on your overtime event? Is it a fucking...
My fucking mom's there, bro.
Is it a terrorist attack? Go! Who the fuck
we're
is this?
To see where the shots are coming from. They're coming from Mandalay.
He's leaving my fucking... I have my gear over here. I don't even have
it.
Like
either Mandalay or Russell.
I don't have my gear, dude.
Oh, okay. It's not at the venue.
I don't have...
Mary, we need the boulevard shut down at Russell Road.
I don't have my gear. Does it matter? Fuck it. Yeah, fuck it, man. Who is this? You guys all right?
Yep.
We're going to shut down the boulevard northbound at Russell.
Fucking shut up.
I'm trying to pull up the...
175 10 MPL, I'll shut it down. I'm coming back that way.
Is it happening in the venue or not? He said people...
Mandalay Bay, it's getting a little bit more faint.
You hear it? Holy shit. Yep. He said he was, someone was down at the... Someone shot at the stage, I thought. Who is this?
Seven ninety
is bombing.
Control 3 Mary, we need the boulevard shut down north and southbound, Russell Road, Flamingo.
Mary, 10 and help, we got that.
Control 170, turn same easy.
Who is that driving?
That's right.
Now.
Where are
the officers now?
159 is coming from like the 50 or 60 is 4.
Where?
North Oh, the Mandalay Bay is coming out of window!
It's a sniper, dude.
Hey,
Clatterbug. Need your rifle back there?
7910 EP. I see local flashes in the middle of Mandalay Bay on the north side.
Clatterbug.
Kind of on the west tower, but towards the center.
Clatterbug.
Casino. Like one of the middle floors.
Clatterbug.
Yeah.
You have your rifle back there?
Yeah.
It's a sniper, so be careful.
That's it?
It's a sniper, so have your head up!
Okay.
He's coming from, he's shooting from the fucking hotel. I should have came from Sinatra, bro. I should have came from Sinatra, bro. It's a sniper, bro. Who's this? Get out of the way.
I'm in second man's right now on the 31st floor. I can hear the automatic car coming from one floor ahead. One floor above us.
How are we going to get to the hotel from here? We're going to get
hit. Is there a unit down?
Just be advised, it is automatic fire.
Give me a
fucking... Only automatic fire from an elevated position. Take cover.
Give me a good spot to come in.
Only automatic fire. I'm not cool.
Give me a good spot to come in, dude.
Multiple GSWs to the chest, legs, terminal artery, send the medical check. At the medical check, 4A, off of Guile, south of Reno.
A flashing coming up from about the 30.
Can you see that, Clatterbug?
Right.
Shots, can you see where they're coming?
No, I can't.
We gotta get in the hotel and end this threat, dude.
Control V, all units stop coming northbound on Las Vegas Boulevard, Las Vegas Boulevard, because he's shooting this way. It's a horrible cover spot.
There's nowhere to hide.
Okay, all units do not go northbound.
The units from Central.
Southbound. You copy that?
Yeah, I'm gonna go down Colville, dude.
No, don't go down Colville.
Control 166, I'm a gunshot victim at gate 4.
Should I go to behind the caliber?
Control, yes. I got one down, gunshot one to the leg.
Can you see the automatic
Rio
fire?
And Giles.
Don't go down.
I also have another female, same Travis, coming shot, looks like it's a mouth. Rio Giles.
Where's the air unit, dude?
Medical when you can.
We need SWAT.
To Reno and Giles. Expedited, please.
We need SWAT sniper, dude.
Go straight up the boulevard.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna go behind Excalibur, dude.
Yeah.
We can come from the back,
Control
dude.
765.
You don't wanna be in fucking fire.
We're pinned down on the east side of Las Vegas Boulevard.
People are running from the gunshots. Hey, heads up.
We're just north of Mandalay Bay Drive, east of the boulevard. We got about.
You hear the gunshots, dude?
We're pinned against this wall.
Where's the shots coming from? Can anyone see?
We're taking gunfire. It's going right over our heads. There's debris coming over our heads.
From where?
We're working down here with a bunch of civilians.
What, can you hear where they're at? I don't want to get fucking picked off, dude.
Control 166.
Where the fire? What shot's coming from, bro?
The hotel.
From the Medley Bay.
Yes. I'm going around the back, dude. Fuck this.
Yeah.
Okay,
we can't worry about that because we need to stop the shooter before we have more victims. Does anybody have eyes on this stop the shooter?
About 15-4 on the Medley Bay, facing a whole lot.
The what lot?
Hey, well, there's one or two, bro.
Yes.
And he was like, who was shot?
Officer's down? All right, we're going to go in the hotel. We're going to go through the valley. I'm going up. We're going to stop the strip, bro.
We have multiple fucking shot fired right at the medical tent. We got one shot in the head.
It's a fucking... Wait, is there a shooter in the grounds, too?
I don't know.
Hey, officers, please stay calm. Just relax. We're trying to get this set up. Okay, just stay calm.
I don't want the shooter to see us coming back.
Hey, 7970. Give me the medical tent on the east side. We'll make you turn to get better blankets, but I'm running out of blankets here.
It's a sniper.
So, see if we can contact Man LAB. I'm just put down their elevator so we can't get mobile.
We gotta get into the hotel and get this guy.
Keep the stairs and walk over the stairs.
Hey, Clutterbuck, you're gonna be lead with the rifle, alright?
I can't hear you.
You're gonna be lead with the rifle! You're gonna lead with the rifle! He's got a fucking full auto weapon!
Rally to South Central Air Command. Let's make that the CP for now. We'll update as we go.
Turning this shit off so he doesn't see us coming in, dude.
Okay, I'm sorry. Where
are
you on
the
CPS?
We're gonna come.
My helmet.
I don't have my shit. It's fucking in my car, dude.
They're not gonna do shit anyway.
I know.
We're copying. Oh, sorry. Been shot.
Hey, don't go. Don't be coming north, man. Get in. Pull in when you can.
I'm gonna try, dude, but I can't. These people are all in the way.
Control 3 here. I got most people moving. We're sending them to the church, off of Reno.
I'm gonna go in the parking garage, dude. Right?
Yep.
He's facing the boulevard.
Facing North Valley, so that's not a good place to go in.
Yeah, he's facing the boulevard, dude. He's shooting into the festival grounds.
Wait, medical
advice for Reno and Guile.
Okay. Here,
765. You advise there's several drunk civilians that are jumping the gate, trying to run towards the Empire, right?
We might need to go. We gotta go in the hotel, dude. He's inside the fucking hotel.
Not right now.
Alright.
32nd floor.
Make sure your door's locked. 32nd floor?
Get
a shotgun!
Okay, we're still firing. It's about 10 minutes before we're on the two of them. Well, you're going to
throw you on the route to UF2
with a
female
with a gunshot wound in the head.
Hit the fucking jump button. Let's go. Hey, wait for me. Clutterbuck, shut the trunk. Let's go. Someone take us up. Lock the door. You leave, by the book. No point. Let's go, come on, through this door. It's 32nd floor, right? You might encounter him in here, so keep your head up. Alright.
751.
Hey, we need to tell them we're inside.
Yeah.
We have the radio. Do you have power?
We have the radio. Where's the elevator?
Hey, I'm going to go up.
We need security. Where's security?
We need to respond to any contact. Bring the officers in harm's way. Any officers responding need to go to the east side and get a paper on the officers. We'll cover them all.
Okay, any officer in harm's way that goes to the east side.
Shut it down! Where the fuck are the elevators?
Where are the elevators?
Where's the elevator? We need to go up. Do we know where it's coming from?
We
We have a report of one active in the fisher room. They just cleared out right now.
He's going on the east side of Mandalay Bay.
Every officer
is going to be
We need to get up. Hey, guys. He's shooting from one of your rooms. Where'd he go?
Where's the rifle?
Call him. Hey. Coming from one of your towers.
Yeah, it's coming from the 32nd floor in the tower.
Is there officers up there right now?
Yeah, we have officers. We've got armed officers up there as well.
We need to get up there right now. Okay. Call him right now. Where the fuck is
he? Okay. We're walking. We're walking.
Not running.
Coming from the way, there is a strobe light in one of those windows.
All right, let's go. So we just post up in the casino and wait in case it comes down, dude?
Yep.
How many cops are up there?
Yeah, but I have a radio or seven.
Hey,
I need a
how many cops are up there? How many cops are up there? I'm trying to mop the so dry right now. Your shots, we're going towards them. This is it, guys. Come on.
Yep.
Ready, Santa Chance? Let's go.
We have AI over here.
29th floor, that's all we got.
Turn your radios off. They're not going to be any good.
Anybody?
Not any of us, only our.
But we're going up there to clear. It's just us, guys.
4-1 down.
So we got to be smart about this.
I know. Just be safe, dude.
Hey, we're getting this motherfucker, all right?
Absolutely.
Hey, we're getting this motherfucker, all right?
Yeah. So what we signed up for, guys.
All right.
We need to keep this all elevator on in case we need to retreat.
Yep, we got it.
Bring a radio up there now. You don't need a radio. Bring the radio off. You don't need it. Just gonna tell them where we're at, dude. Ready? Lock that out. He's coming with us. He needs to tell us where to go.
Yeah, we got us 29th floor. That's all we got.
Well, they're over here.
You don't know what they're doing,
no?
Hey, call 911. We need to let them know.
Send them to the phone. Call 911. We're up on the 29th floor. I don't hear gunshots, do you? It's gonna be busy, dude. It's gonna be busy.
Hey, we need Damien over here now.
Do we call it on the radio?
Yes.
Well, Marie, Just say something. Just say P or P number.
So they're on, are they on the 29th or 32nd?
No, they're on the 32nd, but they're getting reports from the 29th of gunshots. I'm afraid of traffic. Go to a different channel. Go to South Central. It doesn't matter.
South Central.
Turn your radio down. Turn your radio down.
Hey, man, I need to clear right. Okay. I'll keep pointing on this if you guys clear. Okay.
Go down.
Square
down.
Okay.
Go down. Stay here, Sarah. Catch it. But it goes out three ways, dude.
Hey, Sanchez, hold the hallway in the platter book, we're holding this way.
That's a room.
Are the elevators locked in?
I don't know. Platter book. If you see something, make sure you yell contact so we can hear you. Too long in the hallway, dude.
And my father lost his beard.
No.
My goodness. No beard.
Well, might be the guy. Come with the police.
Metro police.
It'll turn itself up and be too loud. Sanchez, you have an earpiece?
Yeah.
So her radio's on. Tell us what's going on. You have to give us updates. Where are they?
Fully out of that. Multiple casualties, down to the venue.
Okay. But where did they get the 32nd floor information from?
Hey, you guys 100% with me staying put until we get...
Do we need more resources? Well, how many are we going to get up here, dude? Everyone's at the thing.
I'm just saying, bro. These hallways are very unknown right now.
It's too long, yeah.
We have a job to do, but we also need to protect ourselves.
I don't have slugs on me. Anyone have slugs?
I had them in my fucking car, bro. We left too damn fast.
I know. All my shit's back at the station.
So, Mary 24, are you able to give me an idea of how many units are clearing hotel four rooms on the other day?
My mouth is so dry. Clatterbuck.
Yes.
We start hearing fire, but you know we gotta go, right?
Absolutely.
Did you guys hear anything?
No, I like to hear some monsters here, so I'm listening. We can go
ahead. Where did the monsters come from?
From there.
Outside? Was it above you, below you? Was it above you or below you, or do you know?
I was viewed from the window. All I saw was the behind that part of the fear or something happened. There are too many people there. So behind that building, I see some sparks.
From where? Show us where. Can we come and look? Yes. Yes. For us to come in, yeah, we're the police. Show us where it came from. Show him. You guys, any more? Hey, any more reports? Nothing.
Nothing yet.
They may have hunkered down or left. Yeah, where'd you get them from? Hey, Arendelle, I can't hold this door.
What do you want to see? What's your location?
I'm trying to look to see if I can see anything.
Hey.
What?
We need to get on cameras in Mandalay Bay.
I know, but...
Let's go do...
Well, we're already up here.
Let's get back downstairs.
Shut it. Leave it shut, please. We need to get someone in surveillance or something, dude.
Yeah.
Let's go down to surveillance. We're all moving together to the hotel. But once we get somebody in surveillance, then we can decide.
There's no shots in surveillance. Yeah, there's no shots up here. We know that.
Okay.
We haven't heard shit from here.
There's another way that I could you guys straight down to the basement again, and I'll give you guys the surveillance.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hold on.
We gotta go through the hallway. To get there, Aaron. Yeah, Aaron. I want to take the elevator. I gotta go through the hallway to get to the elevator.
Okay.
He wants to stop shooting or what? All right, come on. Here, get on the lead.
Where are we going?
I'm pulling. We're going to another elevator.
You're at your hallway.
Stay on point. Could be up here. You never know. Take rear guard.
Mm-hmm.
Take rear guard. Hey, if he pops out, talking about you break left, I'll break right with a shotgun. All right? So there's no confusion. Here, Dale, get down.
Police!
Jesus Christ, dude.
Copy that!
What do you say?
Holy shit.
Sorry.
Good job, Sanchez.
No, fuck yeah, Sanchez.
That was badass.
Great job.
What do you say?
We have not heard gunshots, just so you know. We've been up here for about 15 minutes. No gunshots. What? We will.
Let's clear the whole thing. Clear the whole floor.
All right, we're going to have multiple hallways here.
What's the layout look like? Tell us.
It's the same as this hallway. One side is just 100, no elevators.
Straight ahead.
Left is 300 where we need to go. Straight ahead is service elevator, or the regular elevators, which they should have unlocked. Okay, or locked.
But what's straight ahead? Elevators?
Elevators are locked.
Okay.
Sanchez, I need you to keep your eye peeled back there.
It was clear down that way. You can see the whole hallway. I don't smell gunpowder.
You smell gunpowder?
I don't. Keep your eyes peeled because it could pop out of the room.
That's where we need to get into it, unless you guys want to clear the floor first.
We're going to clear the whole floor first.
Okay.
Make sure he's not. Is that locked?
Yeah, that's locked. Okay. I have the key to it.
Okay.
Now let's get in the room and get some water, okay?
What room? Room is gonna have cups probably. Alright, switch back around. Gonna go down the other hallway, right? Your phone's on silent. Alright. Switch spots. Switch spots.
Pause. Air done.
Put all of our P numbers in your call sign here.
What's that?
Just put our P numbers.
No, just put all of our P numbers in the rider.
14752.
You ready? It's 14752. The first P number.
13379.
13379. The second P number.
16393.
16393 is the next P number. Update that we are on the 29th floor of Mandalay Bay.
We're clearing it.
Clearing it.
Alright.
You know what rules are, but we need your water, bro.
Unfortunately, the water container is inside that.
Well, a sink will work.
Hey, we can open any of these doors and get that sink.
If there's a door, we gotta get some water.
New water?
Yeah. Okay.
Elevator security,
come in
with Metro.
Hello? Step in there. Get water, switch out. My mouth is so dry, dude.
This is definitely not the graveyard log I expected.
Yeah, dude, I think I feel, man.
Hey, what you said when you came in, bro.
Got my adrenaline going, so I'm awake. Shotgun's heavy as hell. You can't see us anyways, dude. The radio keeps falling out. That charge is going to matter to anybody.
At least not today.
For you guys. About to lose.
You got it.
We're going to be here all night, buddy. All right. All
right,
let's go.
Okay.
Yep. Fuck that pen, dude. Another pen. Going left, right?
Yes, sir.
Like a diagonal left, Clatterbuck. We're going to take like a diagonal left. Clear the right first, because we came from there. Okay. Is it possible someone could be stuck in the elevators?
No, but when we lock them out, we call them down to the casino floor or the beach level, and we empty them out, and then we lock them down.
What's that box there?
That's a little heat box to keep the food heat or warm.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Group up.
Clatterbuck.
On us.
Yeah.
Moving. Watch that ice machine. Ice, you're right. That whole room, if you're going between those machines. Here, Clatterbuck, stop, hold.
Hey, just so you guys know, they said the shooter might have been coming from, might have retreated to a mobile home or like an RV.
Where, on the property?
Somewhere across from the room.
So how are they up here in a room?
That's what they don't know, if there's multiple shooters.
Okay. All right.
This is all just
hallway like this, same way we just were. So we're just going to move down the hallway.
Okay, we're good.
Right, we're going to clear every floor on this casino for you two guys.
The problem is people are going to run when they have a shot, so you don't know who's a suspect.
I know.
Unless he had a gun.
Yeah, that may be second, so I can have to go up.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
You have multiple citizens trying to take control cars.
One from the valet?
Yeah.
Probably ours. It's locked, right?
Yeah. Well, what about that window over there?
Well, the back seat doesn't matter. We should have turned it off. Be careful. Fucking horrible, dude.
Hey, my sister.
You text him?
Yeah.
You good, bro?
Hello, yeah.
I think you hit your emergency button here until you gotta reset it, I think. Or no, I can't tell.
No, it's not
simple. Okay.
That we've
been
this floor.
Alright.
Control center 24/8. We have cleared for the 29th floor. We'll be going up to the 30th floor to do that.
Unless someone's already doing that, no.
Can you give me updates on what floors have been cleared?
Northernmost room on the 29th or 30th second floor.
Not here.
What's the northernmost of this part? Do we know?
The most northern?
Yeah.
That way, right? Moving direction where we came in, dude. Well, if we go out into one of these rooms and look out, we'll know. How far up? Is it the middle of the hallway?
want, I can open up that room right there.
Just leave? Yeah, fuck yeah. This is an emergency.
Yeah.
So now it's before we go in. Keep in mind, this could be the room, so just...
Elevate security!
Alright, we're facing...
Metro Police!
This is north, right?
Yeah, we're facing north. Looks like it's right there.
Keep in mind.
Going in.
I'm holding over here, guys.
Metro Police!
Are these doors and windows open?
Metro Police!
Can those open? No.
Okay. Metro Police! Sound off if you're inside! Cut the pie in this with me. Huh? This is north, dude.
Yeah.
I need someone to go in this room right here. Watch your step, Sanchez. I can see about 70% of the room.
Metro Police, sound off now if you're in there!
Clear. What? Suspect's locked down?
It's locked down by SWAT.
Do they know he's in there though, or not? So this is where he's shooting from up here, dude. Above us.
Hey, you want to update this area now that we're at the northernmost suite, as you can?
Yeah, yeah. Look at the view you have here, dude.
Where's the venue?
Right there. The dark is dark now. They turned off all the lights. It's right there.
Oh, okay.
See it? All right, this is clear, right? Completely clear. We checked every cranny, fucking nook in here.
Yeah.
Every closet.
Turn on light.
You don't want them to see us. This room's vacant, dude. Shot though. With an automatic weapon? We're just dumping rounds into it though.
No, that's what I'm saying. I don't think it's from up here, dude.
It is. They saw the fire coming from the room, dude. The officers.
Did they?
Officers at the venue. Officers are hit at the venue, dude. There's officers down.
I mean if it's a sniper rifle.
It was a full auto, dude.
They're clearing out a 29 right now. We're on the 29-135. Just me and Metro.
How did we narrow down one floor?
Where I'm not requesting, I'm seeing if they need keys up there. Okay.
How did
the count? Like, why are we have? What's over there?
Did someone count the floor? Our victims are over there, dude. Reno and Giles, right?
Are they all the way over there?
No, they're shutting the road down over there.
Oh, okay.
See right there behind Tropicana, though? There's victims over there. Your camera still on?
Yes.
So, he's up three floors above us, right? Either he 405'd or he got away.
I'm just updating people real quick, man. I got everybody texting me like a motherfucker.
Did you just fire through the window?
Your possible suspect.
Where? Where?
Reno and Tropicana.
How? Where's the sniper at? Trop and Reno's over there. Where's the air unit going? Hey, so he must have just fired through the window then. But it might not be one of these rooms, it might be one of the rooms that are along the hallway, right? Hey, where did you guys get the info from, what floor and what room it was coming from?
That was coming from our dispatch.
From the next neighboring rooms? You know how loud it had to be up there?
Not a clue.
Full auto weapon in a hotel like this? Yeah, I know. Go on.
There ain't gonna be nothing else going on the rest of the night.
Couldn't use Jacob, dude. Mm-hmm. You gotta wreck him.
Okay, anybody need more water before we head back out?
Let's grab a white towel or something, dude. I'm gonna wipe it and wipe my head off, dude.
I know, dude, I know you got the right one. Worse with. Hey, sweets.
What?
Hey, $5.
Yeah.
There you go. Give me your net.
Give me the water holder guy, please.
Yep.
Thanks.
Just need a towel.
Alright, guys.
You alright?
Yeah.
Okay, calm down.
You did a good job. You did awesome.
We went to the 29th floor where shots were fired. We fucking did it. Let's keep going, though.
You said contact or threat to the back was perfect.
Yep, without blasting another cop.
We're getting to that, they had a shield. We're getting up to that, where's the quickest way up to the next floor? Staircase we can go up.
Alright, so where do you guys need to go to now?
We're gonna go up one floor.
You guys wanna take the stairs right there?
I think the stairs up one, guys?
Yeah. The stairs go up and down.
30th? I don't know.
7/24. Going up to 34, can we confirm this and check?
We're going up to floor 30. She said 24, it's 30. Where's the staircase? Dude, there needs to be like a dedicated channel of people inside. With us, Sanchez?
Huh?
You still with us?
Yeah.
Alright. Where are we going?
I don't know.
That's to him.
Where
Where's
we
the stairs?
Stairs is at the end of each hall. That's why I recommended the one
back there.
Okay. Gotcha. Let's go back that way.
Yeah, is that every...
We can go. Just go to the new hallway. What's the difference, dude?
They're all at the end of the hall.
It's at the end of the hall.
All lead up and down.
Mine's in my thing that I didn't grab. I just put it in my pocket when we get out, but. My radio's on now. Sanchez has an earpiece. Any updates, Sanchez?
There's been nothing come over.
Okay.
Did you hear possible at Travis Street Food?
Yeah, I heard that. Is this where we gotta go right here, sir?
No, end of the hall.
End of the hall. Stay with us, Sanchez. These radios are useless, dude. They fall off every time.
Side.
We're going on the left hand side?
Yeah, right.
We have master keys with us?
I have
we go.
Until February 24, what's the security? They got a master key. What floor? Is it 32nd floor?
Alright, go up.
They walk in and they won't get the master key. I need a
hold the stairs. Okay, we're going to hold the stairs on the 29th floor.
Hey guys, can you hold this door for me?
Yeah, he's got it. Just tell him we got the staircase over here.
7 Mary 24, we have the staircase on the 29th floor.
Hey, can you hold this? I'm
just
going
to
check right here.
Yeah. Yeah. What about above us, too? I'll hold this.
Okay.
Got it. Hey, Claire, but clear, that light clicked on when you started walking, so watch up there. Just hold the staircase. Hey, Sanchez, you want to go over here and hold the upper? Sanchez, come in here. Go hold that staircase up if no one comes from above us, okay? Watch friendly fire, Sanchez. There's officers in here, okay?
Yeah.
Make sure you identify yourself. Is that the casino floor? You got out? Probably walked right past us, dude. No, just make sure no one comes down there. What staircase?
Just giving you guys an update.
29 West. But he got out on the casino floor, is that what he said?
What's that?
He said he got one on the casino floor and he walked out.
Yeah.
Probably walked right past us, dude.
He didn't have a rifle, was he
there? No, he probably left it in the room where it was in a suitcase.
Can you hold this? I gotta adjust my desk and get my radio out.
Is there something to hold these doors open or no? Oh, you just, if you open it all the way, it holds itself.
Not this one.
Okay, can you just hold that for me?
I got it.
Be advised, Sanchez, in here, it's metal, your rounds are going to ricochet, okay, so. Andy, I like how you shut down the band, that was cool.
What?
I like how you shut down the band, that was cool.
The band?
The band.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, it's good, it's so loud. Yeah, but there's shots fired, you can't hear shit. We have a suspect description at all? Why do they think he's him, though? I'm gonna mute my camera.